extremely violent, so and that they won't say anything. I won't propose anything. It's just it just beggars belief. The reality is, Mr. Mayor, that, and I'll just go through them. We have a policy reforms committee, which, by the way, are not writ. There's no whip on policy reforms committees. They, in the main, from what I gather last year, they made a lot of pre-decision scrutiny before it even got to cabinet, and that will continue. We have a completely new procedure which we introduce in the council, the council meetings, where the executive are held to account. Anybody, any member of the council can ask an unrehearsed question about
good
any to lobby this government to get them to reverse their austerity policy as far as possible so that protect jobs and frontline services. Mr. Mayor, I oppose the two amendments and support the administration's recommendations. Thank you.
Against.
Against.
That's a speed limit.
Four.
pattern was 37 for, 23 against, 23 for, and 2 abstentions. So therefore, that amendment has lost. Okay, we move on now to the second amendment moved by the Conservative Group in the name of the Council Agreement, as we've many. This is about the chairs of the policy committees. We don't have to have card votes. Can we move straight to the vote then? Those who want to vote, so those who want to vote against, is that okay? Those who want to vote for, please, all those in favour. Get there again. Okay, and those against. And abstentions. Two. Okay, 37-23-2. Is that enough explanation of how the voting went? Yep. So that is clearly lost. Okay. Moving on to the substantive motion as moved by the leader of the council initially. Can we have those all voting in favour of, please? And those against? And those who wish to abstain? Okay, again, that's 37 for, 23 against, 2 abstentions. So that has been formally moved as the second for next year. Okay, we now move on to the second part of item 8, which is Roman numeral 2. Can we invite the leader to move that section of the council?
I move that section. We resupplied our names up to the same.
Okay. Is there a seconder for that? Okay. Is that unanimous amongst councillors to move that? Is that you want to take a formal vote? Then, okay. So it's a unanimous decision to support that part of the agenda. Call me up, legal officer, and do anything that might be open to criticism. Okay, we now move on to Roman numeral 3. Can anybody the leader to move that?
Yeah. This opens
now. And second it. Once again, is that by favour with all councillors? That unanimous support for this agreement. Now into what you refer to as section B. There isn't a need for the leader to move this. Everyone in favour of those recommendations on pages 75 to 90?
Agreed.
And then we move on to item C, which I have here. I think that they will be moved by myself. Is there a formal second there?
40 seconds.
Okay. People wish to vote? No, was that agreed unanimously by council? I don't see any. Okay, I'm not aware of any other business. I think the council has been conducted reasonably well. Members of the public enjoyed it. I have, obviously, since I'm here, you notice things that your other members might not see. There are a number of members, and I'm not picking any members out, who still enjoy playing with digital devices. My view is that I can't do two things at once. I think it is difficult to make mobile phone calls or have a computer live, and I think it's not a great impression on the public. I'm not going to make any draconian rules or regulations, but I think members should bear that in mind in the future as respect to each other. When everyone speaks, we should listen intently as best we can. So thank you for your attendance, and I'll see you at the next council.